Simply because Soviets are our friends, and here you took our airplanes. Here in the United States, you, the authority, robbed our airplanes. And the Soviets land their airplane. That is the reason. The American people, I think, is good people.
But the American authority.
Yes, they have not to charge with the guilty of all the lies that publicity tell to them. The people of the United States is good people. Harlem people is wonderful people. United States people is very good people.
How do you like the American press?
What?
American, how do you like the American press?
Yes, you the reporters are wonderful. You the writers are wonderful, but you are not the owners. The newspaper belongs to the monopoly here. Sir, as you know, two Cuban airplanes were catched. Our airplane delegation was occupied too, and right now we don't know if we can take the airplane to Cuba. We don't know at this time. We were not sure. And so Khrushchev offered his airplane.
Khrushchev going to Cuba?
Khrushchev is good friend, good Cuban friend.
Did Khrushchev like your speech?
Wonderful person. Wonderful and sympathetic. Very sympathetic. What do you want that we do? You leave us without petroleum. Khrushchev, eat petroleum. You leave us without sugar. Khrushchev, buy sugar. Here, your leaders speak about aggression to Cuba. Khrushchev speak about defending Cuba. You to take our airplane. Khrushchev land is our plane. Khrushchev is friend.
Are you a communist, Fidel?
Well, wait for the history. The history will tell what we are. You don't know anything about, you know.